We're as concerned about the WWE champion, I'm sure all of you are.
This is a tag team contest scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Candice Michelle.
Well, JR, it is good to see Candice Michelle back. Good to see her front as well, but...
Candice Michelle certainly met us with some a bad break, no pun intended, several weeks ago in a one-on-one match with Victoria. Back in time a couple of months ago.
Watch this, I mean, deliberate kick to the face. And that Victoria's got a split personality, and I don't like either one of them. I mean, look at this.
That broke Candice's nose, which required reconstructive surgery, as if you ever looked at her nose. So we're glad to see Candice back.
Introducing your tag team partner from Richmond, Virginia. She is the WWE Women's Champion, Mickie James.
Mickie James. One of our favorites, you gotta admit, JR. And tonight, Monday Night Raw is brought to you by Fruity, delicious, delicious, fruity Skittles.
And by Burger King, to remind you to have it your way.
And by Gridiron Gang. It's on DVD and Blu-ray, and it's available right now.
The Rock. It's great.
Making her way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, Melina.
Second time tonight we have seen Melina, but she will stay longer than her earlier appearance, and she was ejected from ringside in the Joey Mercury Jeff Hardy Raw versus SmackDown match.
Yeah, are there,
you I ain't know, the lady to mess with.
Whenever we have one of these diva tag matches, there's always the
and
possibility
her tag team
of a wardrobe malfunction.
Also from Los Angeles, Victoria.
Oh, I'm praying for one.
And Candice locking eyes on Victoria, the lady that broke Candice's nose a couple of months ago.
Oh, man, look at Candice. She is hot. She can start a fire. There's no insurance for it, JR.
Referee Jack Doan rings the bell. Has the bell rung. We are ready now. Tag team action. Again, we'll try to get an update on WWE champion John Cena's condition. He's being attended to as we speak. And a low drop kick by the women's champion, Mickie James. That's about 10 years past due. And Melina going downstairs on the WWE champ, James. Catches Melina that reverse elbow.
And now catches Melina with a leg lock.
Tell you, Mickey's got the great leg strength and uses them very proficiently in these contests.
She's got kind legs, but I'm not going to.
And Victoria on the outside.
Candice ran right over Melina trying to get their hands on Victoria.
And it certainly gives Victoria and Melina a chance for a double team. There's a tag. And Victoria will come in. Melina will leave eventually. Double hair pull on Mickie James, and now the cover, and a near fall, if that. And Mickie isolated in that
tag.
A rough part of town, as far as she's concerned.
Oh my! Oh my!
Don't forget still to come. Shawn Michaels and Edge in that street fight.
I know that's a huge match, but how can you think about that right now, JR? With what's going on in the ring right in front of our eyes? Oh, this makes my eyeballs very happy.
Oh, now look at that!
What a cheap shot by Victoria. And that may do it right there. The impact of the kick and Candice and to interrupt the count. And a good thing that Candice did, because I got a feeling that would have been all she wrote for Mickie James.
Well, Victoria tried to do the same thing to Mickie James that she did to Candice Michelle with that kick from the outside. Victoria is one mean
little psycho.
Yeah. Nobody home there.
Hey. Nobody there at all. And Mickie trying to get that corner dust and makes a tag to Candice. And Candice in the ring with the lady that broke Candice's nose
the hand.
The unpredictable Victoria.
And look at Candice Michelle with a drop kick.
Melina drop kick right off the apron right in front of us.
Oh, come on. Victoria going back to the face.
And Mickie James knocked off the apron. She'll be in no position to make a tag. Yep, it was peak time. And Mickie James back in the ring. And now a double team from Mickie and Candice. Just Man and Melina, and back in the ring. A reverse elbow off the second rope by Candice, hooking the leg, and Candice Michelle upsets Victoria.
Here's a little retribution. Candice Michelle and Mickie James. Too much love and never hurt
nobody. That's gotta feel good for Candice Michelle to come back and get a victory over Victoria after Victoria broke her nose, put her out of action for months.
Congratulations to Candice Michelle.
How about a group hug? Come over here.
A group hug.
Well, come on, it's celebrating time.